having people in 7 countries and more than that in terms of time zones. There's a lot of asynchronous communication that happens. We're really good users of tools like Yammer, tools like SharePoint. How do we get all that knowledge management happening? Doing things like live streams where not everybody comes together, but people can jump on, host a brown bag themselves and present to their coworkers. Anybody can jump on, create a live stream, host it, present, and heaps of people can get along and watch it. The people who can't see it live, they can go and grab the recording afterwards. Having people who come back to the office and group up there to go and share knowledge as well. So it's really quite dynamic and sort of reforming. Fundamentally under it, there's a lot of mobility. So how do people just dial in from anywhere, wherever they are and whatever their context is as well. And having that really embedded in their underlying culture. There's not any meeting that shows up in my calendar where there isn't some form of dial-in opportunity that's available. So it means that wherever I need to be on that given day, I can choose and show up how I need to.